much, and thank you for being here. Welcome to our wonderful performing arts facility. It's such an honor for us to host you and host these guys at this event. The next tune we would like to play for you is called Broken Bow. And yes, it actually refers to Broken Bow, Nebraska. The composer, Carl Stroman, had a son that, for whatever reason, ended up living in Broken Bow. And Carl came to visit him and got to explore the majesty of the sand hills and the area and the lifestyle surrounding that, and was inspired to write this tune. It kind of depicts an old-time barn dance on Saturday evening, and it's just a fun tune. We hope you enjoy Broken Bow. Thank you. So it's very possible that the relationships they formed in these groups will be lifelong relationships. I encourage them to consider music teaching as a profession. It's a wonderful way to earn a living, and it's wonderful because you get to spread the love of music. And in this world, music creates empathy. I can tell you how it feels to walk out on a Sunday morning, what it feels like to me, but you won't truly understand. I can play Chasing Sunlight, and you truly understand, and you can feel what I feel. And that kind of empathy is so desperately needed in this world. And that's what music does, and that's what these kids are participating in. So thank you for encouraging that in your students. Our last number is called Afterburn, and it truly lives up to its namesake. Thank you very much for coming tonight, and enjoy the evening.